Huh?
Hey!
Ooh, upgrades.
Hey guys, welcome.
We're actually early here.
Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Now,
there's not really a way for everyone to play with us, but if you're able to get in here, we hopefully will get to play with a few of you guys like we did with Ewok Hunt and whatever else we did.
So,
looking forward to that. Earlier when we were testing some stuff, Galactic Assault had nobody playing.
Yeah, there was...
Hopefully it'll be easy enough to get people in at some point, but...
Mm-hmm. There was S3 and two other people in the lobby.
They're saying there's an echo. Let me try to figure out why.
Echo?
Echo.
Echo. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Eric's view has an echo?
The what?
Eric's view has an echo.
Yeah, it's probably... it definitely does.
Does it have an echo now?
Echo.
It's an echo when any of us are talking other than you. So
it's his damn microphone. It picks up his keyboard from the top of his head. I don't know. I don't know what it is.
Maybe my headphones were too high?
Unplug your...
No. I think your Discord is coming through.
No, it's not that. It would be much louder then, right? It's like a loud echo? Hello.
It seems to be echoing when anyone but him talks.
Here's the test, Rick. Does it work right now?
Oh, can you hear me through Eric's now?
You didn't answer the question.
Bow!
No, don't do that.
It only echoes on
Eric's. Alright. So, Eric, you gotta change your banana.
But we set it up, Aaron.
Rick said it was good. I guess he lied. I don't know.
He did it wrong.
Is it possible that they're coming through your game?
Well, you and Aaron are not in a group with him.
Yeah, we're not in groups yet. I'm not in anyone's group.
I've invited you a couple of times. I don't know whether you're getting them or not yet.
All right, let me go look.
We will do what we can, everybody.
I can't join you. Why can't I join you?
I don't know. You invite me.
Yeah, I sent two invites.
Cable, spiking, A1, A2.
Hadouken. Hadouken.
No, wrong one.
What?
I clicked the... I had to accept your invite from Origin, I think. Nope, that's not working either. Well, let me just join your game from Origin.
Hey.
Oh no, I hope I can mute you.
Is it echoing now? Is it fixed?
Oh my gosh, good.
It might be fixed.
Did you find something,
Rick? We'll see if it's
fixed. Yeah.
Was it his cable? Not running right?
Banana.
Banana.
I think it's fixed now, everybody. Let's open a crate. What am I gonna get? Give me something. Come on.
Why haven't you opened crates?
Why is it tiny?
All right. You need to join a group, Eric. I sent you an invite. We don't need a crate.
Zoom?
Wow.
This is amazing. Okay.
All right. Done. Anyway, we need to start playing something. What are we gonna play first? We're gonna try Galactic Assault and see if we actually get into one.
We can play the Hype Train.
Is it Hype Train time?
There is.
Well, thank you guys for the Hype Train.
I don't have any invites, guys. Invite me.
I did. Sent you an invite. Earlier.
Missed it.
It's in Origin, I guess.
Max Mann subscribed, saying, love you guys. Keep up the good work. Digging all the new content. 6 months.
6 months.
Yes. One of a kind subscribed for 3 months.
Darkwing Duck.
Thank you.
Moriarty subscribed for 4. Donkey King Kong gave 50 bits. Tori gave 150 bits. Cokes subscribed for 11 months. Fear Me Phoenix subscribed. Patrick Bro 100 bits.
Did you find it
as far back as I can go?
If you click on the Origin one and just join, I guess that's how Calvin did it too.
I can't join. I can invite to game, but join is blacked out.
Did you get that?
Yeah, but on the game, not on Origin.
Well, I don't know what.
Oh, Jesus, Aaron.
What?
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, no.
We're all good now, aren't we?
fuck.
Yep, I muted both of you.
I can't mute Eric.
Fine. Why can't you mute him?
It's bugged, remember?
You're bugged.
It's not me.
All right, I'm going to click us for Galactic Assault. So someone said that because of the Supremacy Rebel stuff, no one's playing Galactic Assault. But that should mean that if we play Galactic Assault, if they pick Galactic Assault, they should get in our game. Because it was like, cool. No Galactic Assaults happening.
Okay.
So we'll try that.
Why? DJ Fox says, Yub Nub. And Franklin Lowe gifted a sub.
Nup, nup.
Dang. Why, nup, EA, nup, nup. Can you not turn off in-game chat from the menu?
It's not an option?
No.
You have to go into Origin itself, right?
I don't think that's a thing. There's no game controls in Origin.
It's true, we're not talking through Origin. We're going to Yavin 4, guys! Yavin 4! Pew, pew. Alright, so which side are we going to be on?
Let's see.
I want to be a rebel, Alliance.
I want to be okay. Empire.
We are!
I'm a rebel!
I'm a heavy.
Hey, there's actually a bunch of people playing right now. Earlier we tried and it was like sitting at, we needed 5. Then we need 6.
Yeah,
then we needed 7.
I'm a weak way.
A weak way.
Yeah, like Hondo.
What should I try? I'm going to try to be the specialist.
I'm going to be a heavy artillery trooper.
I always play that, but I want to try a sniper.
Gotcha.
I'm a Zabrak.
Yes. Yes. Oh, man. We got weak ways. What the hell?
That didn't
start my weak way.
I'm a rebel trooper. Minute, man.
I'm going to get killed immediately. All right. Yavin is a pretty map.
It's all right.
Defend the West Turbo Laser.
Here.
I'm at the East Turbo Laser, though.
Calvin, you fool!
Oh, I saw troopers.
But there's bad guys over here.
There's snow troopers bad
guys I'm dead! Everywhere. Instantly!
This isn't snow!
It's not. It's not snow at all.
Aaron, I'm going to reveal your position by being right beside you.
But I'm waiting to snipe at people. Where are they?
Get to the east turbo laser.
Are they all attacking the east?
I was just dead there.
A short trooper. That's so cool.
A short trooper?
Yeah.
Aren't you a little short to be a stormtrooper?
Shut. Don't. No.
Dude, this is a really cool map. Oh, too far away. Too far.
Mm-hmm. Too far! Too far to continue training.
Whoa! No, I didn't realize there were bad guys at the thingy.
What is that gun shooting at? Whoa, there's a battle happening in front over us. There's TIE fighters you can shoot.
Wow, I want to be a TIE fighter.
No, Aaron. Oh my god, there's an Ewok here, yes.
They broke the courtyard turbo laser!
The courtyard turbo laser? No!
Kill him and get out of combat, Eric! There we go. Alright, well, I don't know what my buttons are today.
I don't know what the hell happened.
How did I die in one
oh
hit?
Oh my gosh! It is a rocket trooper! I can be an Ewok.
Is it possible to die in one hit from that?
From what?
From just a regular E-11 blaster?
Maybe like a headshot?
Alright, what needs defending, guys?
Courtyard turbo blast, we gotta stop it. Is it about to blow? Is that that? Well,
yeah.
Alright, so let's go to the other, let's go to the west one.
Damn.
Oh, Jesus! That damn rocket trooper, man.
Apparently, we have a hacker.
Yeah.
There's a hacker.
Yay.
Why is there a hacker?
Because people want to make the game not fun.
Is that why that guy uses like a rocket launcher?
I suppose so, yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
It's like, what's he doing?
Oh, people were talking about it in the lobby before we started.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Get someone to the west turbo laser immediately.
I'm He's shooting it with the rocket trooper and you guys instantly explode.
Aww. Yeah. That happened to me. I just thought he was shooting me with a rocket because he's a rocket trooper. That was my assumption.
He is so cool.
Fall back. Where do we fall back to?
We'll make a stand here, long as we can. Rally at the camp and the turbo laser control. If they push us back again, we'll have to fight for the base itself. Ready.
All right. Well, I'm just gonna fucking enjoy this beautiful map.
I don't know where they're coming from. Damn.
They're all over laser control.
Oh.
Oh shit, there's an AT-ST over here. I'm doing my part.
I died.
Damn. I wasn't even hacked. I just sucked. be a Wookiee. Wookiees are cool.
Can't hold laser control like this.
I'm right behind you, Eric. I'm the Wookiee.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to Forest
As
Camp.
Am I.
Defend the Forest Camp.
Where are they
Yeah, I got hacked.
Stream down.
Stream went down?
It looks like it's back.
Enemy assaulting the camp!
I guess we should go to the losing forest camp.
Oh, what was that?
Damn. It was like a seismic charge.
It was like boom! The War of the Worlds stuff happening.
Oh.
I don't know if I'm very good with this sniper gun.
Well, the problem is hackers.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna blame too.
All of my problems are with that.
Oh, damn it.
Man, that guy flanked me with a hack.
I just switched from Calvin to Aaron to Eric, and you all just died right in a row.
Yeah. Dude, this place looks great.
Oh, dude, there's a fucking U-Wing over here. Sweet.
Look at this. Look in here, Eric. Eric, come in here. Look at this place.
The Death Star will be in range in 5 minutes.
Oh, look over here.
Yeah. That guy's 100% hacking.
Wow.
Isn't this cool? This is where they said the stuff.
He's so good.
Yeah, he's go so here, good at the game. And then go here.
The Womp Rat's back home. All right, we gotta find somewhere to shoot stuff.
Okay, let's go shoot stuff.
I don't know where I'm going, though. Do you?
I'm following you.
Yeah.
I know where I'm going. I'm following
you. Well, I wanna... Look at the people up there!
Yeah, hey, people! Fucking fight! You guys are doing nothing!
Fly these ships! Give me one of these ships!
Aaron, where the hell do we go?
I don't know, but this is cool looking.
I'm up in a ship.
I think we gotta go the other way, Eric.
Huh? Calvin's in a ship.
Oh no, Calvin. No, I'm by the ships.
I'm shooting at the hacker.
Is this door open? Oh, it opens.
I died from the hacker.
Did you?
I literally did. Oh my gosh, this is bullshit.
All right, we made it back here now, Eric.
Okay.
We've lost the gate controls. Now the
Damn it. We just lost the gate. Fall back and oh my god! Well, where'd I go?
I win. Oh, Aaron.
What?
Where are we doing in here?
I don't know. I fell in a hole. I fell into a hole. I didn't know where I was.
The hacker found us.
I threw a grenade and the guy like fell in and the grenade blew up. And...
Don't worry, guys. I got this. I got this.
You're an infiltrator?
Whoa. Hey, I'm a... There's more.
Can't see me. Can't see me.
Eric's playing odd job.
Oh, I died.
Oh, it was Yoda.
Vader!
Grievous!
Vader! And then immediate defeat.
Alright, let's back out and maybe we won't get the hacker.
Okay. Yeah. Can I report?
Someone said, yeah, he's hacking. He just took out my hero with 600 health in 1 second.
Yep.
Is that him?
How do you report?
Yeah, that's him. I don't know.
Scoreboard.
Should be a button where I can click that.
Is it the guy with 91 eliminations?
Yes, it's Iolita I.
Jesus.
Like, yeah, there's no report.
Even their team winning, 22 was the highest. And that guy had 91.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Is he still here? Did he leave? Nope, he's still here.
Yeah, let's
quit. Are you sure you want to quit? Yes. Does that pull you guys with me?
Nope. So I'll quit also.
Oh, damn. Someone's like, that guy's a hacker. He killed me yesterday.
Yeah.
Did you guys all quit out?
I quit out. I'm in the main menu.
Yeah, but I said, dude, you suck first.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Dude, you suck. Got him. All right. What do we want to try? You want to do Ewok Hunt?
I would love to do Ewok Hunt.
All right, let's hit Ewok Hunt.
I always love Ewok Hunt.
I look down at chat and I see Ewok, Ewok, Ewok.
I just wish I could mute Eric's mic.
Why?
Because I'm hearing you through Discord and then also a very, very loud, shitty version of you through game.
Mute me on Discord.
It's just not.
Listen to the loud, shitty version.
It's so bad, I can't understand you through game.
Gotcha.
It's just like...
Weird.
Eric, why do you do this?
Ooh, look at the skin.
It's always you, too. Whenever so we're cool. In a group, I can never mute Eric.
Oh, look at that Obi-Wan. Look at that Clone Wars Obi-Wan.
Which one?
The one that's on my desktop, he looks so cool.
Oh, yeah.
He's gone.
Cool.
He's gone now.
That's too late.
I had Maul.
I want the new Maul.
You've said that. How bad do you want it, Aaron?
I don't know.
Do you want it bad enough to hack and get 5,000 kills?
No. No, I don't. I'm not going to hack anything.
Bigfoot lives. Cody L. All
right.
Yes.
I'm a stormtrooper.
Ooh. This is going to be all Wave Riders. Ewoks. There's Garrick Loran. Cody L. I wonder if Bigfoot is... Is it Bigfoot?
Is it Bigfoot?
Or is it a random?
I don't know. No. They're the Ewoks. We have to kill them.
Oh, there's Daniel.
Yes. Thrails.
How many people can play this?
I don't know. I think we've had like
2-1
30 people in the game one time.
We're friends. If this
readout's correct, these are my friends. I make them.
Creeping our way. Mm-mm-mm. Can I trip this and not get hurt? Oh, I did it! I did it! I did it for my friends!
Where's everyone?
I don't want to tell you.
Cody!
Oh, hey!
Cody! Hi, Cody!
Where are you going?
There's someone down here. Oh, no! Wispies! Wispies!
It's Wisties!
Ah!
We gotta find him.
Gosh. I need a better gun.
I need a better flashlight.
No!
Jesus, Eric, why are you so bad?
Derek Lorraine killed me. And now, I joined
him. He just wanted
him.
To be an Ewok.
You died on purpose to be an Ewok.
Yeah, this is bullshit. Rigged. Stream sniping jerks. Careful!
Hackers.
Careful! No!
Did it hit
How
you?
Did you not take any damage?
If you run just on the edge of it.
Oh, I've tried that before and I've died.
That's what I did a minute ago, and it worked.
Shots over here.
I heard noises. This way.
Ah! Ah! No! Yucha!
I hear noises.
Ah!
What button rolls? Alt.
Alt.
Okay, there it is. What up, team? Oh, Jesus. What the hell?
Daniel!
Stop, you're shooting Imperials.
Stop crying.
That stormtrooper's like, wah. It's great.
No, Plagueis!
Oh man, we lost Plagueis.
Skylan Knight!
Ha!
Slyka Knight.
We gotta survive the night.
Everybody needs the heavy blaster.
Yeah, I mean, I'd love it. I would love it. Am I the last one?
Oh, but I got Nelly Boy.
Damn it. Damn it, Nelly Boy.
Mr. Metagame subscribed.
Oh. Thank you, Metagame. Oh. Oh, can't see. Oh no, it's a trap. Is this the safest place to be, probably?
Yeah. All I hear is
5 minutes remaining.
Yeah, man. When I'm an Ewok, I like to hide down there in the...
Oh no.
Jazzy J12 gifted 10 subs.
We lost someone else? How? Jesus, there's so many Ewoks now. Look at the tab, Calvin.
Oh my gosh.
How are there so many? No, oh, I heard one. Ah, oh, Wispies. He's Wispying me. Help me, help me.
Where are they? Where are they?
Oh, Jesus! I heard him.
Burn him.
I really want to hear ba 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 like the other side of us, like, ah!
Yeah. Twisty pouch.
Wildcat subscribed for 17 months. Hi everyone. How are you guys doing today?
I'm Wisted.
We're doing well.
I'm Wisted.
Behind. He's here.
No, they got two.
No, fungi port.
Aaron, you're alone.
I got Jay Nelly boy. We met him alone. Where'd you guys go?
We're all dead.
What? Oh my god!
No one was looking at each
other.
My
light went out! No!
No one was looking at each other when they got wistied. They were just running around. So, yeah, everyone died.
Run! Yup, nub! Ah! Jesus! Ah, there's another one! Oh!
No, yes, get him!
No, I'm stuck! No!
Yes!
Damn it!
Bars! We eat tonight, boys!
Damn, was that the last one?
You were the last one.
No, you weren't the last.
Rick, were you watching me?
You walked were everywhere.
I was in the dark with my flashlight off, hoping to hide. And I turned around, turned it on, there's an Ewok right there. I'm like, ah!
It was me.
Was it you?
I was just running behind you, blowing my horn.
I'm like, damn it, no!
That's what I was doing that one time, and then you rolled into the trap and killed yourself. Just Amy running right behind you, throwing wisties.
Says you have to dodge to counter the wisties.
Dodge, huh? I don't know how they work, so I will try that. It's like when you're on fire.
Exactly.
You have to stop, drop, and roll. Well, I won.
Yeah.
It told me I won, okay? It said victory.
Oh, okay.
This is a game where everyone wins.
Eric and Ed on rail.
No. We're going to fuck Eric up. He's not going to get any of us. Okay, guys? That's the rule. If you die to Eric, you're out.
Uninstall.
All that for.
Watch me die. And I'm just like, oh, and I just leave.
Oh, that poor bastard.
Aaron, there's like
Calvin. Hey, we have some friends. There's a gun.
Take it.
What the hell just happened to me?
Yes. Now we all have big guns.
You took a teleport, Eric.
Okay. Oh, that's what that does?
A teleport?
You can fucking teleport?
I'm amazed.
What do you mean you can teleport?
Nothing.
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Hey, Janelle.
We do have a hacker.
What? It's Eric. Oh, it is Eric. Yes.
Teleporting
yes,
around and shit. Shit, guys, we don't want to be here. Oh, it's a bird. That scared me. All right, which way are we going, fellas? Where are we going?
LBLK fan subscribe for 4 months. Go, Eric. Keep it going. You were born for this.
Thank you. Except not.
Eric, you were born to be an Ewok.
Aw, lucky Mango killed me.
Behind!
I need a wispy more.
Wispy. No, metagaming.
F.
Big F in chat.
Ba 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 ba.
Lucha.
Lucha. Cha cha la. Alright. This seems like a nice place. Uh-oh.
Where?
Oh, no. Dixie Normus died.
Dang it. We needed his levity.
His levity. I guess so.
We got visual.
Ah! Damn, Garrick Loran.
I don't want to leave.
This cave system is extensive.
These are very wide. Yes.
Caves, huh?
No. Just, Calvin, fall back into this part here, and you just, there's two ways.
I didn't want to leave the other trooper behind. It's Plagueis.
Don't leave a brother behind.
No, Habunki.
Jealous Cobra. I see your tricks.
We're dwindling, boys. What happened?
Oh my gosh!
What?
There's so many in the caves!
What?
Dodging doesn't fucking do shit!
It doesn't seem to do anything at all. We should have got these caves. Sound like.
Fuck!
No.
Oh, ah! Fuck you, Eric!
Ah!
What happened?
He just ran up on my dick and started stabbing it.
He stabbed you in
the
dick?
Had to shoot my feet to blow him up.
Kamen was just standing there like a statue. Eric snuck up on.
I don't like this.
I thought my teammates had my back. I was watching for him.
Well,
damn it, again?
Welcome, Plagueis. Welcome, Slushy. Welcome.
I'm in here, too.
Aha! I got that one. Hashtag word.
Damn it, kill him.
All Ewoks charge the cave.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus!
Yes.
Oh, what? He had no health. That was ridiculous.
There are two left. Where are they? Ooh. Man, there are like 20 Ewoks chasing that guy.
Boy. Oh my gosh. He just got fucked.
All right, God. Oh, we got a crew here, man. This is amazing. Look at my crew.
There's so many Ewoks on.
All right. There's Look one at more all. Stormtrooper. Where is he?
Where?
Come out!
Imagine if he wins.
Teleport. Oh, I love it.
How do you teleport?
Just go to the tree.
Yeah, you can go to the tree and find like the hole, and it takes you up to the top again. There's like little like holes in trees. If you just go up to it, you go to the top of the tree.
Little like holes in trees.
Yeah, you know,
like a squirrel.
You know, like, holes
it's like trees? A it's like a little hut down at the
That's
bottom
ridiculous.
Of the tree, and you can
All right.
go up to the
yeah,
top.
Yeah, I found one. Damn it! I didn't want to die. I was fighting two of them. I'm not going to the woods. I'm not going to the caves again. Not unless
no caves.
Group up in a good fashion.
Well, if people would like,
you got to pick one spot and watch one way and watch the other.
Yeah.
Way.
And not like patrol.
People keep on running around.
Yeah.
Stop doing that. Don't run around.
It creates too many openings.
Mm.
Too many opportunities for little fuckers like Eric to sneak in.
Fucking little fuckers.
Selecting Ewoks in
3, 2, 1. Garrick Loran and Janelli Boy.
Nelly Boy. Can you guys ever get off indoor? No. Oh my god. Could you imagine if instead of Ewoks there were porgs?
<That'd be great. laughs> We could fly?
Be great. That would be terrifying.
Many of them are
heading
our way. You will be accountable
Eric.
For any damage
they
cause.
Hey.
Alright. Maybe someone will hear that. Hey, up this
We're
way.
We're shooting
spot.
Indoor.
We're shooting outdoors.
Alright, the bridge. Oh. The bridge is defensible.
Found someone here.
Yeah.
I like the bridge, but I also think the wisest choice, because they're tiny little Ewoks, is they jump up on these pipes. And it gives
and
you a little bit of time.
And you get eaten alive by Wisties.
And you stay spread out a bit. If you choose different pipes. Alright. Calvin, we're at the bridge.
We are at the industrial facility.
Jeez, that's so scary when it's all dark, pitch black. You just shoot one blast, it gives you light for a second.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I heard that. Is that near you, Calvin?
No.
Damn. Did you hear it, Eric?
No, I don't hear anything.
I heard da-da-da-da.
I'm mostly deaf. Mostly?
Nah, you're only like half deaf.
Five minutes.
Oh, I heard one on the right.
Where? I'm on the right.
You are.
I can't tell direction.
Just by sound.
I heard an Ewok go.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Oh! Ah, Wisted! I'm Wisted!
He's down below. I hear him again. He blew his horn. I spotted an Ewok. Where'd he go? He's right here.
Oh no.
There he is. Far
where?
In. Far in.
Ah!
Did you get him?
Nelly boy's dead.
I think there's two of them. There's three of them, actually. What the hell?
Whoa! I didn't know you could do that.
I just heard Wisty's getting thrown. Here it comes again. Where'd he go? You see him?
I saw him for a second.
Now he's gone.
Someone was just like, ba da 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 da. I can't see.
My flashlight's off.
Damn. Some other just went down somewhere.
Yeah.
Roger, roger.
We're holding up at this bridge, Calvin. We're doing pretty well right now, but...
We've got a bunch of people over at the industrial center. We've got, like, lookouts and everything. It's
maybe it's better to keep separated? I don't know.
Pretty well organized, actually.
Dude, I hear gunfire.
Have you voted a leader?
We're more just an amorphous organization.
Ah, Wisties!
Indigo subscribe. 4 months. Thanks, by the way, for the great content during this isolation. Keep up the great work from a Canadian fan.
Canadian.
Thank you.
Where's he at? Ooh, damn.
It's quiet. A little too quiet.
It's too quiet.
This is the longest I've ever quiet. Died.
Oh no, I have no light. Ah! Oh my gosh!
Jesus, that was crazy.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
It was pitch black. I turned my light. He was just right there.
Oh my gosh. He knew what he was doing.
Oh my god.
That's what I want to do. I want to be an Ewok and just stare at people.
You.
Where's that guy down there?
Which guy?
The guy that's down there.
On my screen?
Yeah.
I don't know. Plagueis is a. Is it? He's just unafraid.
Westies! Westies!
Well, that guy's gonna die.
Death.
Fucking no.
Son of a bitch. Oh, no, never!
Where is he? Where is he?
No, Nelly boy got revenge.
I got him. Oh, no, I fell.
He's probably bored and wants to be a Ewok.
Oh, there's an extraction point up.
Is there? Let's go to the extraction point, boys.
Men down, men down. Oh. 45 seconds for the shuttle. We're here, Calvin. Eric, don't you dare, Eric. Don't you dare, Eric. Oh, yes. Shuttle. Jesus!
Damn.
Oh, the thing's down. Take it on.
Yes, everyone board. Everyone yeah. Board.
No.
Everyone no. Board.
Ah.
Yes.
I did pretty well as a stormtrooper.
That's the best game we've ever played as troopers. Mm-hmm. We got so many people off.
What did we do?
We got so many people off on that planet.
All right.
In that dark, forested area where no one was watching.
It was very satisfying.
Chat seems to want heroes versus villains. But I
heroes versus. Do you guys want to switch to heroes versus villains?
I'll do it. I'll do it.
I always die because I don't understand how to play the heroes or the villains. But yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's go back and check it out. We can always come back to Ewok time.
So quit out.
Yes. So I think it's under multiplayer, and then heroes versus villains. Do we want to do? We just want to do regular heroes versus villains, right?
Yeah.
All right, we're out of that. So let's do this. All right.
Chat says, Aaron, you have money for skins.
Okay. I don't know if I want to. I don't know what to spend them on. I'm gonna spend so much time looking through. It take me forever. Oh, I have skill points.
Ooh, cool. Even cooler. I like this one. The hood up. Yes.
Yes. Uh-oh, two, one. Oh, no time.
Nope.
Death Star 2. We got Death Star. We got Death Star.
Death Star.
Death Star. Ooh. All right, who am I gonna be? Could be Anakin.
No.
I'm gonna be Obi-Wan.
Rey. I'm gonna be Rey.
I'm gonna try BB-8 later, though.
BB-8's so ridiculous. He's so hard for me to control.
Yeah, I don't have any cards. That ain't good.
Yeah, I have no cards either.
Man, I want to be Darth Maul.
One skill point.
No. Oh. Ah. Look at that.
Ah, that dude was so cool.
Is he? Alright, here we go.
Heroes, villains, and a battle station so deadly they had to build it twice.
What was that?
That was funny.
Who's right, speaking?
Where are they at? Where are they at? Oh, I see Vader.
Fuck him up.
And the slaughter is underway as evil attacks.
I'm being choked. He's gonna throw it. Oh no!
Aaron, why do you suck?
Did you see what he did?
I suck too!
I have to start again. Alright.
What does BB-8 even do?
He spins with electrified cables. Okay. That's the only shit I see him do, and he just eats me alive.
Oh, Grievous! Hello? Eric, Grievous, right here!
Huh, where?
You walked by him!
Hello there!
General Kenobi!
Oh, no, I'm gonna die! Damn. Did you get him?
I win!
I died for
I
you!
I win! Because of Obi-Wan.
No doubt.
Ah! I hit him directly with that.
No, thermal detonator.
Bullshit thing.
Boom.
No, what? Damn, man.
He was on like 50 health.
Come on, Yoda. You got this. Switch to Yoda. All right, I want to group up. I got Kylo Ren over here.
Oh my god. Oh, okay.
Oh, Jesus, no. There's three of them there.
All four villains killed me at once. Yeah, stick together, guys. Where are you guys at?
I'm here with them. I thought I had friends, but then my friends left. Whoever Luke Skywalker was abandoned me.
I hope they don't.
All right, I'm gonna try to get you guys.
No, they're sticking together.
Yeah, we need to. Okay, I'm gonna hold up back this way where I spawned, and we need to try to not trickle in, maybe.
Group up. All right, good. All right, hey, wait, man, they spawned over there. Oh, Jesus, Vader.
How many arms does Grievous not need? Good, not good, not good.
Oh, come on. Damn, man.
Fucking Grievous is so fast. All he has to do is just run over you three times and you're dead.
Oh. Come on, Yoda.
There's no counter.
Of course, Grievous' best move is run.
Yeah, I know.
I never. Oh no.
Finally! Fuck!
Oh, someone just. Dooku! Oh, yes, Eric! Oh, watch out, there's another one. Damn! Isn't right click like block?
Yeah, that's so.
I try to block.
Kylo's running!
Oh my gosh, fucking Dooku.
There is no chances more dodge knowledge.
How you dodge? Oh, I'm being choked and killed.
No. Damn it, Slushy. So cool.
Wish I could put dodge to a different button. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah. That's really stupid.
Oh, I've been pushed! Shoot him! I had such an epic fight with Vader. Yoda's never fought Vader. That's not real.
Oh my gosh.
No! I'm trying to help you.
Your character model moves around so fast. Like,
damn! Is it all about dodging? Is that what it is? Is there a block button?
Lovely. All smiling faces.
Nope. Hello there.
Ah! I killed someone! I did something!
Yay!
Jeez.
That dodge is next to your health. Most characters have two, and then it has to recharge.
Gotcha.
VMLib says you can block, but if you get too close to a wall, the game has a clipping issue that will cancel your block, and you'll get hit anyways, saber zone.
This block. Man, we got one life. No one die.
Well, I'm about to die.
Where are you?
Trying to kill Vader.
Oh my gosh!
Dead, dead, died. I'm dead. Died. We lost.
Damn it, Eric. You made us lose.
Oh, I'm sorry. I tried.
Yeah, I don't have good star cards or whatever they're called.
Nope. I don't have any.
I don't play a lot of heroes.
I got third.
How?
I did really well.
But
I don't
know
how I got third.
Should I do a poll, or do you guys just want to pick something?
No, I'm playing the game. Going heroes again, so I can try to get better with a hero.
Huh?
Chuck out.
Eric, you had 4 eliminations. That's how.
Yeah.
Everyone else had like 20.
What happened? My game kicked me out or something.
What? It's playing me as a villain?
It kicked me out of the game entirely.
Yeah.
That's strange.
Me and Eric are still together.
Mm-hmm.
We should back out.
Should we?
Yeah, pick up Aaron.
But people are in here.
They can get back in.
Well, I couldn't use Maul. He was on the bad guy side. I was a good guy.
Invite.
How come the D in dice looks like a backward C?
Stamina bar is both for attacking and blocking. If you run out, you have to dodge or jump until recharging.
Alright. So, if I join. Did I join?
And Gad subscribed.
Aaron, you're already in our group here, right?
Oh, well, I was joining you.
No, you're in your group.
Success. Task failed successfully.
All right, who picks a thing?
Aaron, pick a thing.
What are we doing?
Heroes versus villains again?
Your heroes again? Oh, someone picked it.
I think I'm the group leader because I invited you. I don't know why people can't just pick what they want to play.
Mute.
You're muted.
Well, I muted you, but I can't mute Eric.
Yeah, I don't know if my right click is the guard button.
I know for certain that as Han Solo, he has no guard.
If you want star cards, you can farm co-op for a specific hero slash villain of the said era. It takes 2 to 3 hours on average to get max unlocks.
I'm not doing that.
Sounds like a lot of work for playing a game.
I farm enough on WoW. And PlayStation Plus has Farming Simulator 19 for free.
All right, we're some villains here.
I don't know if I'm ever going to play it, but...
Okay.
We're going back to Jakku?
I have one card for Darth Maul. I received less damage from blasters.
I have two crappy cards for Boba.
I picked Darth Maul.
I picked Darth Maul.
No, you didn't.
But...
No, you didn't.
Well, do you have a card for him?
Yep.
What do you have?
I don't know.
All right, well, I get random selection.
Are you Dooku, Vader, or Boba?
Don't know. I'm happy
with
either.
I'm Boba.
All right, so you're either Dooku or Vader.
He's probably Dooku.
Obi-Wan, Finn, Anakin, and Han.
I'm Dooku.
Aha!
We've gone back to Jakku.
All right, stay together. Let's follow the Vader dude.
He seems to know what he's doing.
Sure.
He just turned around,
stopped,
looked at us.
He stopped
confusing.
And stared at us.
He has no idea.
Oh, your turn. You can't go this way. Can't go this way.
All right, come on, crew. We know what we're doing. Follow me.
Where are you? Ah! No!
What's happening?
Where'd you guys go?
Follow!
Follow where?
This way!
There was nowhere to go! Alright, we're gonna sneak up behind them. Is that what we're doing? They were that way, though. Where are we? They're over here to the right.
Follow my lead. Where?
Right
this
here.
Way?
Ugh! Right here!
Yay!
Did I get out in time? And die.
Yay!
Eric, killing it.
Hey, I did stuff.
Yeah, you shouldn't have taken my character.
Huh?
Finn's over this way.
Oh, down below us. Oh, God. I'm just trying
to
survive right now.
Your weapon too lightly. Now too tightly.
Dang it!
Hello, boy.
I'd run. Ah. Ha
ha! So undignified.
It's a duel between me and Obi-Wan!
I am fighting young Skywalker.
Damn.
Signature's locked.
I'm not sure you understand. It was so close.
I've destroyed the boy. Dude, I am just doing so well. I died.
No, I saw you die.
You immediately died. I'm so glad.
I was helping you with Anakin.
Thank you, Calvin.
I don't know how much help I was.
I'll stick with Dooku.
No. Where'd he go? Oh man, I was trying to block his blaster shots.
You just can't get away from him. Even with a jetpack.
Not killing it this time.
Oh, I should have jumped in the middle of this. Oh, that's bad. That person's name is It's Treason Then.
It's Treason Then.
Get your abilities, Calvin.
Ugh! Jeez, I flew so far! Aha! Thank you, Vader!
I helped too.
Well, he force choked him.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh, jeez!
No! Blasting myself in the face!
Oof.
Get him, Eric! Kicking that young man's ass.
Now there are two of them.
Yeah. Take them together. We must separate them.
No!
Jesus.
I was sandwiched between them all.
Run, Calvin, until they respawn.
I am.
Fall back! Fall back! I'm returning.
Blew up in my face.
Ah, he blasted me away. No, oh, I'm being choked. Damn.
I was choked as well. And not the way I like it.
You guys choked, all right.
Right behind Patman. Na 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 Patman.
Woohoo! How's that going?
Anakin is dead.
Finn is dead.
This has been a little closer.
Yeah, this one's a little closer. Whipped all of that.
Ben! We will take him together.
I'm taking him now!
Of the Sith.
No, no! Oh, oh no!
Good job.
Evil's domination continues.
Look at that. There's one.
Killed that guy so hard. No, behind Obi-Wan.
There we go. Oh, Obi-Wan's right there.
Yeah, everyone's right
because
behind.
Because of Obi-Wan.
Anakin's here too. Oh, damn. I was so low on health already. I had nowhere to go.
Very wise. I'm so proud of you. Yes! Oh, what happened?
I just realized Anakin was fighting himself.
Yep.
Yeah, it's kind of messed up, but...
Oh, damn. Oh, there's Obi-Wan. Oh, damn. Oh, who's that now? Oh, gotta return to the objective.
All hail the Dark Lord.
Dead boy.
Yes.
Dead.
No! Get that fucker!
Damn it.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. Here's Anakin.
Where?
And Obi-Wan. There you go. Oh, damn, Rey showed up. Oh.
I'm just getting bounced around
it's
like
so
a
goddamn
ping pong ball
when Dooku falls down.
It's what?
When Dooku falls down, it's just it's so ridiculous. Sad to watch Christopher Lee tumble.
Uh-oh. Nope, nope, nope. I'm falling back for you guys. They're chasing me. Okay, I found Vader. Eric, no.
Yeah, why
are you fighting alone?
All right, I distracted them, guys. Holy shit. Choking all.
Thank you. Bye. Oh, oh, bouncing around. Where'd he go?
He's
where'd he go?
Over here. No, here.
Oh, Eric. Dang it, dead.
I was helping you, Eric. I saved you from Rey.
You saved him for Rey?
From Rey. Damn. Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh!
We're 5-5, guys. This is really close.
It's pretty close.
We need to. We need to.
About to die.
We need to fight together. Hurry, get the activator.
This is the first time playing Heroes versus Villains that I felt like I've done something positive.
Contributed. No, Eric! We have to take them together!
Oh, shit!
No, Calvin, get
shit.
Out of there!
I'm trying! I'm out of fuel!
We gotta go together.
I went there
Eric,
when everyone was alive
sure
and everyone died.
Make sure you're together, Eric.
I'm with Vader.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I help!
We are 5-1.
Oh, Eric's gonna be the last death.
Eric, no.
Help!
No, we won.
We mean 1-1. What? Did we?
We lost.
We lost. Calvin, you little bitch. You what?
Son of a bitch, Calvin.
Well, what?
You got my hopes up.
You take it away.
What's blue versus red then? Blue are the good guys and red's the bad guys? That's what I thought.
Well, you were wrong. I got third again. Yay. I had a really great run in the beginning.
I got XP as Darth Maul.
Yeah. I like Dooku. Dooku's fun.
Man, Calvin. I'm like, oh, damn, we won. Sweet. And then it all went away super fast.
Well, why they color code them on the score screen and not color code them in the HUD? You know?
I think it's just blue is us. Red is bad kind of thing.
It's yeah, but we were bad.
Let's do
we
Bespin.
Were the bad guys.
Let's do Bespin and switch it up, because I've never been to Bespin.
Oh, we're going to Bespin.
Bespin.
Going to Bespin.
You're going to the Anakin, huh?
Yeah, I did it.
I was going to say, make sure you actually pick it this time, Eric.
Yep. Okay, I have.
Well, I'm going to Bespin.
No cards, so
might as well.
I'll get cards.
Play him
this
first.
Time. Yep.
Right.
Smart.
Going to Bespin. Eric Anakin wasn't on Bespin.
He was.
He was. Even I know that.
Was Anakin on Bespin?
Yes. Luke's father was there.
I love that Yavin 4 Luke skin. So cool.
Vader. Oh, there's Maul, a few fuckers Kylo. That haven't been there. They're not keeping with a cannon.
Patman's on the other side. He's like, yes, finally, I get to kill these fucks that were on my team, made me lose.
All right, where are we going?
I don't know. We need to stay together. Dude, this place looks great.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It does look good.
I was wondering if this place would look like the redone version or the original version.
Is Ice Cream Man in here?
Ice Cream Man?
Ice Cream.
Oh, watch
ice
out!
Ice Cream! Behind us!
That way as well!
Ah, oh, I've been choking, I'm choked!
I leveled up!
Oh, Jesus!
I leveled up and choke!
Oh, I died.
Well,
I choked so hard
I
leveled.
Like maybe I should switch.
Not doing well, Lando. Stay back.
Well, it might have been good, but I was like just in the middle of everyone swinging shit at me.
Yeah, they're on a great crew right now. They're just all together, having fun, killing everyone.
No, Luke was defeated.
BM Liv says, best to keep one gunner. Too many, you're too weak. Go without one, you're vulnerable to the enemy if they have one.
Behind you, Eric.
I'm dead.
Oh, jeez. I'm dying so much. I was fighting four of them trying to get away. We need a group. What do we have as our... We have a Chewie. I'm trying to get regrouped. I don't know who that
I'm
is over there.
I'm heading towards
you. Eric, it's not good.
Eric, nope. We got a group.
Well, your group did nothing for me.
We're not in the group. What do you mean?
Fuck!
Group. Chewie. Oh, Jesus. All right, we killed that one.
You got one.
Ugh, hit it. Shoot it. I'm gonna... Oh, Jesus. I didn't die. Okay.
No,
oh, damn it. I was trying to fall back. Damn. That Kylo's full purple things.
Vader is more powerful than I am.
Alright. I see two of them up there. Chewie,
that
I'm
shock
coming.
Grenade did nothing to him.
Well, I'm not going to Chewie.
Didn't even pause him.
Subscribe for 2 months.
Ooh, I found... Phasma all alone.
He didn't even take any damage from it. Why did he take no damage from a shock grenade?
You don't mean me any harm. Rush.
Stay alive, guys.
Dang it! That Vader came out of nowhere! That's not even Vader. Oh my god, they just killed me so well. Those two just samurai'd me.
Get this damn Phasma. There we go. Damn, I've chased him so damn long. No. Damn it.
XDK Kenobi, give it to the sub.
These three together, we gotta fight them together.
What do they spawn us on opposite sides of the map from each other?
No, damn it!
All
okay,
four
well,
killed me at once.
I see them all.
Every time I run to get grouped up, you guys die, and then they kill me.
Aaron, no, it's a trap.
I've seen this sort of thing before.
Well, I think he died. Kylo Ren was defeated. The fool. All right, I'm here with Calvin. Oh, there's a Dooku. Oh, Calvin.
I'm here now.
I mean, it's just...
It's time to leave, Eric.
Damn it! I killed someone!
It's time to leave. No.
I got one of them.
Damn it, that didn't work. Oh, Jesus. That Boba Fett did pretty well.
Calvin, who you playing as?
Chewie.
Shoot, Calvin!
I am. I'm being choked.
I'm coming. I'm coming. And I'm coming.
Damn it.
Died immediately. No.
You're still falling.
I'll stay as Anakin. Just
no, Aaron, you fool. What were we thinking?
I was trying to push him. It didn't work. By the time I wait for them to group up, they just charge in anyway. So there's no point anymore.
Nope. Nope. I'm running.
I can be like, all right, there's one of us.
Damn it.
Homeslinger gifted or gave 100 bits saying happy Friday, everyone.
Thank you.
Right, your lightsaber makes too much noise. That's the problem.
This is like a horror show.
Milestone completed. Die 3 million times.
Eric, come this way.
I'm dead, Aaron. I can't.
Damn it. Oh, he's choking me and he threw me. How does he get to choke and throw? How can I choke?
We've been choking this whole time, Aaron.
I already made that joke.
It's not even a joke.
It's just true.
Blind wave Eric.
Is Vader AFK? I can kill? Nope, he's not. He was just waiting. He was Artura literally taunting me.
Yeah.
Man, can I use, like, self-destruct when they're all just kicking my body?
All right, hang on. Yoda. No, Yoda. No, Yoda! Damn it, Yoda. Are you guys over there fighting?
I'm looking for you guys.
No. We're looking for the right point.
There is no chaos. There is harm.
Watch out, they could choke and do some stuff.
Ugh. Damn, I'm down.
Ah!
Phasma.
And Boba. Damn it!
Yep. Oh my god!
Eric, use your middle ability to do an AoE force push. Also, yeah. Look at Kenobi emotes.
I don't know how to do emotes.
The Ginger Avenger, 100 bits. Would it be easier to use the Jedi mind trick on a junk person?
Probably a junk person.
I got the Vader! Damn it! I threw Vader off twice.
All right, do you want me to run a poll, or do you want to pick something?
I don't know. I figure we just pick something, right? Whatever. That was the last one of those. We were gonna switch because that one was best. I was on there this time.
Yeah, good job.
Yep. And then the entire other team was 1 through 4.
I did much better that time.
Yep.
Just I got a skill point and leveled up as Anakin. That's cool.
All right.
Quitting out.
Let's do.
I know Aaron's gonna pick if he's choosing.
Some kind of flying shit.
No, I won't pick a flying shit. No one likes a flying shit.
Liar. You do.
Oh, I love the flying shit. Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
A couple of people in chat have asked for it. Do a poll.
Yeah, do a poll. Why not?
Why not? But what does that mean?
Do a poll.
He can't think of a reason why not.
Is there a mode called Strike?
Strike Extraction, yeah. 2 teams of 8 players compete in objective-based scenarios. So it's like Galactic Assault, but smaller.
So I've got Supremacy, Blast, Strike, Starfighter, Assault, and Ewoks on the poll. Does that sound good?
I mean, sure.
Sounds great.
Sorry, selected.
You can also put co-op on there if you're
Rick,
interested.
If you're wanting to run polls, you should do it during the one match, and then we can change for the next match. I think that would be the better way. That way it rotates out, and there's already the option of what's next. Come on, Starfighter Assault.
I think Supremacy's taking this one, boys.
Well, too late. Well, that'd be that after the Starfighter stole one. Supremacy takes so long, though. We could be in that the rest of the stream.
Heck.
That's the ridiculous thing about that.
We're loading in.
What?
We're loading in.
They've led us into a trap. Brace for impact.
Yes, they've led us into a trap. Are we on? Which side are we on?
I appreciate that you think I would.
Supremacy only takes 20 minutes on the Rebel era.
That's not even true. I've been in Supremacy matches. They can take a long time.
I mean, if it goes back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, but...
Which we had that last time we played, remember?
I thought Rebellion was new, though.
Rebellion is just different skins and different planets. It's still the same game mode. There's no way it's that different.
If the maps are different enough, maybe.
It has no ship level? I mean, I guess that could shorten it then.
Gotcha.
Supremacy overtime is only one round. Okay, so the main difference is there's no ships. If there's no ships, then so what do they do? Is there no second phase? Wouldn't that just be a galactic assault? Am I missing something?
Well, it's probably just the points on the ground then, rather than going from the ground to the ship.
It's just the first phase the whole time.
That's weird. Okay.
No second.
It sounds like it's basically just Galactic Assault, then.
Except there are starfighters and turrets.
Need one more player.
Man, the Resistance has nobody. Hey, look, Daniel and Star Wars Plagueis on our side, though.
Dr. Knaves!
EA cut support. There was originally going to be ships. Oh, that sucks.
It's command posts, but only one round. Yeah.
One more. Why? One more time. Why is it 6-3?
That's how good they are. They're all level 0.
Bye, crazy big dog. What is the hottest Star Wars race?
The pod race? Those engines look pretty hot.
Like Twi'leks?
I'd say probably female Twi'leks. Not male Twi'leks.
Not male Twi'leks?
No, their head scales are too big.
You were just telling me the other day.
Calvin, I was supposed to stay between us.
It's subjective.
Sorry.
Female Twi'leks.
This is what happens when you don't follow the polls, Aaron.
Rick.
Hatice.
How long did you run the poll for? It took too long, and I started it. And we got into here. We just need one person. One. Bib Fortuna is pretty sexy. No.
Iwalawanga.
Iwalawanga.
That definitely sounds like a come hither.
Dude, yeah, if we got Cody in here, then we can fly. I just want to do one fly and ship one.
Mr. Metagame says, trying to join, but keep getting Fondor?
Fondor? What's a Fondor?
We'll just pass into the kingdom of Fondor.
Buy me a copy and ouch one. It showed Fondor too. Oh, Fondor's a different map. Weird. What's this one? Unknown Regions. Unknown Regions, I guess is where we are.
Now you need two players.
No, wait a minute. We went up one on this side, they went down one on that side.
Yeah. Cody joined.
He got here, but he
joined
this.
And then someone from their team left.
LVLK fan, 200 bits.
Thank you.
Mando, Togruta girls and Mando chicks and Twilix. Yes. What's the time over there in the USA? Currently, it is 3:22.
Also, the USA has like 5 time zones.
I mean, if you count Alaska and Hawaii, I guess. But who counts those?
People who live there?
No. No one lives there. I don't know.
Jancy's gonna slap you when she sees you next.
Why?
Hawaii.
What about it?
Yeah, you're invalidating a whole group of Americans
there.
Obviously,
people
Americans.
Live there. Obviously, people live
and
there.
And obviously, that time zone counts.
I guess.
It does.
I think he just meant the lower 48.
But that's incredibly exclusive.
Well, then we got to start adding in all those other regions that the United States, like, own, but they don't count as states in.
Those are protectorates. They don't own them.
You know what I mean, though?
Yeah.
We gotta start adding all those
in. All right. I think we might have to leave this one.
All right. You guys can leave. I'll just sit here and wait.
Rick is playing Hit Hunt. On stream.
If Rick was playing, we would be in the game.
It's true.
Instead, Rick didn't want to play.
We need 3 players now.
Well, now I left.
Yeah, people left off their team, too.
You said to leave.
Actually, if people leave off our team, it'll balance the teams out so we can play.
That's the weird thing, too, is I don't know why
it joins.
One side was stacked so much.
Yeah.
Man, yeah, I just want to fly. All right. I hit the supremacy button. Age of Rebellion. All right. Hit the button. I'm waiting. We'll see how long it takes. It looks like Scarif.
Ooh, Scarif. Sweet. New map.
I haven't been on Scarif yet.
Team balancing is glitched. A lot of stuff is glitched. Such as in-game chat.
Not team balancing is glitched. Cody L, I believe, them being in groups or joining off each other, it's going to put them on their group because they want to play together.
I mean, that makes sense.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Hey, Sniper might work well on Scarif. It should be pretty wide and open, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try that.
We made it through the shield. Empire will do everything in their power to protect this
situation. All right.
So we'll only get one shot at this. May the force be with us.
Dude, this place looks sweet.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it looks great.
All right, where are we going for?
I don't know. I'm over here by B right now. A's pretty close. We need to snag A. Damn, they already took the same people to C, too.
Secure and hold those command posts against the Imperials.
Yeah, they spread out a lot better than we did, I guess.
You grab A, kind of try to snag up C here.
Haha, Plagueis, you're dead!
Stick in the bushes.
I haven't seen a single enemy yet.
Are you kidding me? They're everywhere!
I haven't seen one! There
Calvin,
we go.
You're, don't go out to sea.
Okay. Now I'm dead. Thanks, Star Wars Plagueis.
He helped you.
Yeah. I saw a guy, I shot him twice, and then Plagueis popped up through the bushes.
Got that guy. Oh, got that guy.
Ooh. Losing B.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh no!
E-Web Blaster got me.
Man, we've lost everything.
We lost everything?
Well,
what happened?
I guess this was not an hour, huh?
Oh no. Try to get B and A again at least.
There's so many on A.
Oh jeez, there are.
You're getting flanked from B.
Flanked from B?
Yeah. Wide on, damn. Like, way over to the right.
Oh man, someone electrified me. I could be an Ewok. Were there Ewoks on Scarif?
Yeah.
You can play it.
There were Ewoks on Scarif?
Oh, they were not. Okay. But you can play as an Ewok here.
Yeah, that's what I meant. They're not indigenous.
I was like, there were Ewoks on Scarif? I was like, yeah. I'm like, when?
There's, I remember that Ewoks on this game mode. That's what I meant.
Okay, I see Obi-Wan or someone over here at A.
Like it says, his game crashed. No!
No!
No, Plagueis! We beat you. We win by default.
Sorry.
Holy shit! Alright, you guys want me to use the... Ooh, the T-21. I didn't realize I even had it. Okay, cool. I will be using the T-21 for my heavy.
Oh boy, someone's coming. I know it.
Ah!
You had to die right
there.
Whoa,
this is that's a fun gun. The rate of fire is low, but it's powerful.
I just saw someone. Did not.
That was a leak spawning in.
Might have been. Ooh, I'm by E. I'm gonna sneak around like the rebels did.
Yeah. Head towards E. We've lost B, C, and D as well.
Ugh.
General Solo is here.
Alright, I got two. Oh, thank you.
We're capturing
S. I saw another one coming.
Heading over to B.
Ronnie.
Behind.
Oh, dang it.
Back where we came.
Yeah, I got caught. Wait, your lightsaber over here?
Yeah, it's Vader.
Commander Skywalker is here to aid us.
And Maul.
Ah!
Dang it.
Gotten shot from behind, too.
Man, B is overrun.
Hennessy.
T-21 was a new weapon in a recent update. You got it in the crate when you launched the game.
Oh, cool.
We're getting Jedi support.
Yay!
Skywalker is here.
Finally.
I'm gonna try to get E.
I'm pushing with
you. Get out of here, Krabs! Get out of here!
Ooh. Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Zorn has been secured.
Oh, ooh, damn. Oh no, Vader's at E.
Holy poop.
We're getting help from that smuggler.
Damn.
Well, Vader's dead, at least.
Died to gingivitis. Oh, damn. Emperor Palpatine's here.
Throwing grenade.
my goodness.
Capturing B.
New ally on the ground.
B is taken.
Yeah, he's fine.
Good job. We snagged some stuff. Oh no. Vader's here. And Darth Maul's here. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can get heroes. Oh, I didn't wait long enough here. Wait, I wanted to fly in the air. Why are there no spacey things?
Luke Skywalker is here. Guys, bots.
Yeah.
The Imperials just took Dorne.
Yeah, if it's a TK, it's just a trooper bot. Jesus! Alright, that wasn't a bot.
Take those blasted positions before we lose this battle. Retaking Oryk.
Dang it, stop being in combat, you guys! Finally. I was waiting for like a minute and a half.
20 minutes.
Why is the cycler rifle the worst? I mean, is there like a specific reason?
Oh. Ewok Hunter available. It's an Ewok Hunter. Okay.
Cyclo rifle has the worst damage, worst recoil, and worst rate of fire.
Worst damage?
And worst cooler.
I mean, this one has the worst damage.
Oh, and you might be another time.
The Imperials have hired Boba Fett.
The Imperials hired Boba Fett. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. One with the Force. The Force is with me. One with the Force. The Force is with me. There he is. Gingivitis. Capture this point.
This rebellion person we're fighting with has TK in their name. I started shooting him. Messed up.
Old guy subscribed. Has
joined the Imperial. Thank you. Old guy?
Old guy 92.
Oh, jeez. That guy just shot me with a rocket. Mr. Metagaming.
Oh. Eric 2 is dead.
Yep.
Yes, Nage.
Aaron, you need to block
more,
but...
Unidentified ally!
Do what?
You need to block.
I hear you.
I assume right click is block, and I was blocking all the damn time. Except for when I was swinging my sword. Oh! Jeez! I'm at least dodging more now. I used to never dodge.
Hoop.
Everyone is dead. Ha ha.
Rocketed.
What's your goal? Rick's goal was for us all to die. Damn. Are we counting this up or down? Ah, damn. Oh, what was that? Oh no! Damn it, Mr. Metagaming. Man, all these have the max number in play. Why don't I see any of these heroes helping me? All right, I'm going to get the D. Good. Is our percentages counting up or down?
The percentages are counting up.
Damn, really?
And ours are going down. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're very much losing. Key positions.
We were lower. Oh.
Gosh.
Oh, damn it! Boba Fett! Well, who invited him? Ugh. Damn it, my thing ran out of. I needed to cool it. Ah, we lost D. Over there.
Striker blast.
I don't know. Are they different? I don't know. Make a poll to see if you should put on the poll. Oh man. Omega Falcon. Da 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 da.
All right, chat. Should I put a blaster strike on the pole?
Damn it!
Defeat. This is cool. What happens now?
We lose. The Emperor comes.
That damn Boba Fett. He killed me once.
Killed me a bunch.
I got a little Luke Skywalker XP. Alright, so we're quitting out then, Rick?
I mean, if you guys want to.
Well, you have a poll already?
I do.
And we're doing what?
What one? Galactic Assault is in the lead, but Ewoks is close behind.
Yay, Ewoks!
So what are we doing? What do you guys want to do?
Is watching the poll. It's... Is it over?
Nope.
See what we're gonna do. What, Aaron?
Nothing. I'm just waiting on this poll.
Okay.
It's we're all waiting on the poll.
We waited far longer in the lobby for the Starfighter.
We did.
And we were in a match for like 20 minutes.
Man, the new gun that I have is pretty good, but it has a low rate of fire.
A low rate of fire?
Mm-hmm.
What were you playing as?
Heavy.
Blind wave reacting to the pole.
You can buy some skins.
For what? I don't want to be in the middle of searching through skins and in the poll.
Where I do this.
Then you're like, Aaron, the poll's done. I'm like, well, okay. We told me buy skins.
There's a
so I said you're going to complain about that made-up situation.
This ain't. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to wait.
I got some skill points to use for Dooku.
Why would I be born to be in a sorority? How would Legends teach you that? How does that work?
Dooku has increased maximum health regeneration. That's good.
Oh, my Chewbacca. I think I... Was it Chewbacca or Enforcer? One of them, I gave him nothing but health benefit-y things. Give him more health, faster regeneration time or rate or something. And when he kills people, he gets more health too. He, like, regenerates it. I was like, good. That way he can just always be, like, healthy, hopefully.
Galactic Assault.
Alrighty.
Alright, that's what we went to earlier and waited, wasn't it? No, that's where the hacker was. That's what that one was. Mm-hmm. It was before stream when we waited, right?
Yeah, it was before stream.
There was a hacker in Galactic Assault last time.
Oh. Ooh.
All of you should put on your 501st skins for the clones.
I think mine already is. Why?
I don't know. It's just what someone in chat said.
Oh, okay. I thought you was telling us that we needed to. Crate. I'm going to crate.
Ooh, crate, okay.
Was crate the one where we got destroyed?
We got very destroyed on.
Was that crate?
Mm-hmm. It was.
I remember one that was just, it was awful. We just died. Yep. It was so bad.
You remembered correctly. Oh yeah, Mustache Man.
Is there crossplay for this game?
No, I don't believe so.
No, I don't think so.
I don't know. I will start as my sniper.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
All right. Using the T-21.
I only have two sniper rifles.
Oh, there we go.
First order here, everyone.
There's no cross.
Those ADM-6s look tough, but they're not invulnerable if you have a group of daring, resourceful resistance fighters.
Destroy
the
walkers. Well, this is not the way to go.
Goddamn. Can't go that way.
Goblins are a very different place. Now it's a little more.
I was like, there was no place the way I was facing. So I just went up on the surface and started getting hit.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Holy shit, boss.
No, this isn't the world I was thinking of, Eric.
Yep. That's where I was a little bit ago.
All right, I'm running across. Look at these things. I'm going over here to the right.
What are you supposed to do?
I don't know yet.
Oh, destroy the walkers.
Well, we gotta go pick, it says pick something up, right?
Man, they have ATSTs already?
Might suggest bigger guns.
Up!
Oh. Look what you did, Rick.
Direct your fire on that walker.
Wait, how'd you die?
A grenade.
Oh, there's a troopers! Troopers, right? There's an army of them at my spawn! Why?
You're saying did you say spawn?
At my spawn, yeah.
Oh, at your spawn. I thought you were telling us to spawn. Like, I just was not.
No!
On this map, I was just spectating you, enjoying the view.
If you get the disruptor rifle, take down the walker shield, then you have a period of time to shoot.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, they're behind us.
I am very much just dying over and over again. Counter, are you just shooting up there?
But I just told you guys how to win.
That ATM-6, I know. Oh, Rick, that log in and you can help. It's a little harder. Hey, attack!
Oh no!
Damn it, I was attacking the thing.
Damn.
G Jesus, I spawned and everything around me blew up. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm Grandma Bear.
I don't see that.
Can't go up there.
This trench warfare is terrible.
Give me one of those speeder things.
What? Doesn't work the way I wanted it to.
Hey, there's so many guys around there, and there's a fucking one of those. Oh my god, they're shooting at us. Get down!
I told you, get down!
No! Damn it, that gun takes so long to like charge up. I had to like.
What?
I can. Yeah, baby. All right.
Whoa. I'm trying to run.
Jesus,
how
the hell
do
I? I don't know how to do this thing. This thing's so hard to control.
You got him.
I got him.
Oh my goodness. This thing is like so hard.
Oh yeah, it's a piece of junk.
Ah, turn. Woohoo. All right.
Can you stop it?
Nope. I don't think so.
I'm pulling all the way back, and you can't stop it.
It has to just keep going, and it has to balance on this. I like flying. I don't like this.
Why are you shooting the TIE fighters?
What do you mean? They're shooting at me? I gotta shoot them back.
Yes.
We aren't the good guys, Rick.
Well, yeah, but, like, we should be the walkers.
I don't know why this did.
The walkers seem invincible, so...
You need a disruptor gun.
A disruptor gun?
What does a disruptor gun do?
It... drops down the shields, I think. That's it before.
I literally was right beside a disruptor gun, and I couldn't pick it up because I had my assault cannon out.
Oh my gosh. I can't fly straight. I'm like drifting around and shit.
Oh, Jesus! What? What? What killed me? I killed me? Well, that was ridiculous.
Go to the blue markers. Back.
The big blue square ones?
What do I do with the disruptor gun?
Shoot the walker.
I can't. With how? I don't know how to shoot it. I guess I have to use right and then left.
Huh?
I had the disruptor gun. I tried to fire at the walker and nothing happened.
Aim down the sights to charge it up.
Okay. Oh, of course, Darth Maul's also here.
At least he wasn't riding a walker.
Ugh. It's so hard to control.
The gun has to charge to 100% before it fires.
Gotcha.
Also, Ewoks. Don't ram it. Next game mode.
Yeah. You just die instantly. And it does zero damage to him.
Why did I die?
Come on, guys, get one walker.
I'm
not gonna get any walkers. This is impossible. They have the guns. Rick. I grabbed one and died immediately.
How do you charge it? With the right?
Yep.
Rick, I'm bugged.
Out of range. Objective almost there. Now!
Ah, I can move fire!
Speeder,
Did I do it? Did I do anything?
Assuming you hit it, then it can take damage for a while.
Okay.
Why can't I pick this up? It's right here. Damn it.
You have to put away that weapon.
Let me put it away. There's no putting away a weapon. I just have a weapon. Oh my god, that Darth Maul showed up. I don't think things are looking good. Oh god! An ATST right there.
What am I doing wrong? I have the disruptor. Oh, Maul killed me.
Oh, we gotta fall back.
Big surprise.
Those turrets are done. This fight's about to get up close and deadly.
Oh, cool.
I'm trying to fall back. I'm gonna die so bad. In a hole.
Eric, you had your shield up, which stops you from being able to charge it.
What the fuck do we do?
Fall back.
First order moving in on a key position in my hangar.
10. Oh my god, I made it. Can't believe I made it back here. And I gotta find the hangar. Oh my gosh, there's an ATST in here.
So just defend the main hangar now?
Yeah.
There's also the Emperor, Maul.
First order seizing the hangar.
Alright, where do we go? That way?
Yes.
Man, no,
there's so many.
Stop them in the hangar.
I haven't seen a single friendly here.
I'm trying to kill
and
this ATST.
They're all taken.
Damn, man, these ATSTs are awful. How did the rebellion win?
Oh, we have Anakin. That's nice.
Oh my god!
We're about to lose control of the hangar.
Oh my goodness! We gotta fall back again?
Yep, because we're losing.
Fall back further into the mine.
Oh, it's an ice fox!
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Well, this is a pretty expansive map, but I have no idea what we're doing.
Need some room to operate.
Defend the console.
Keep the power generators running so we can get those shield doors closed.
Seal the blast doors.
Someone's cast order operative landing. Must be someone special.
Nope. We'll go this way.
Oh. It's always another one.
That's a bigger fish.
First order reinforcements. One of their special operatives.
Damn. Ugh. Damn it. Sidious is here.
Dude, there is so much concentrated fire happening.
Oh, that's one down.
Damn. Man, it's so hard to defend these.
Because they're out in the open. Who would put them there?
Well, they're inside the base.
I mean, it's based off of a losing battle.
it's so hard. Dude, when I got up to the top, they already had ATSTs. I was like, no.
Yeah.
Man, I'm sorry, guys. I didn't do very well.
Neither did I.
Alrighty. So, Ewok, you said, Rick?
Yeah, that's what won.
All right, let's go
to the Ewoks. To the Ewoks. Yeah, it was a rough fight, Daniel. Very rough. Multiplayer? More.
Is there anything in particular you want me to put in the next poll?
Whoever's still playing has to back out. Is it you, Eric?
Oh, is it me? No.
Is there anything in particular you want me to put in the next poll?
No. Aaron wants flying.
I like flying.
Ewoks again.
Flying would be fun. Alright, it's searching right now. Find the cave, it's the best way to survive. I don't know, I like that bridge. The bridge is really nice.
You want me to put co-op in?
We
can't. Co-op is the we're just against AI, right?
We're short a person though.
We could invite maybe like a viewer or something in. There's it also fills if we don't have a four stack.
Yeah,
that's what me and Eric were doing before stream.
Ooh.
Hey, hey, hey.
Aw, we're already in one.
Ooh. Yep.
Aw, darn. Yeah. I thought I started out as a... Too bad.
Yeah.
I tried to stab you, Calvin.
So you guys are all Ewoks.
Well, we started in the middle of one.
Oh.
Dude, it is so dark.
Why is it so dark? Yeah.
I can't see shit. I thought Ewoks had, like, night vision.
They do. Why is it...
You can see better.
It, like, spawned you with...
Yeah.
...supervision, but it's Ewok.
It was so dark.
It's pitch black in caves where it shouldn't be.
Yeah, things are getting darker.
No, they'll play Ewoks again after this.
It's gonna be a quick match. All right, what's next, Rick?
There's one left.
Where is he?
I don't know.
I don't know, but we got a bit of a crew here.
It's the hacker. He's just invisible.
He shouldn't be invisible to the...
That's why he's a hacker, Calvin.
No, I mean the
Oh, did he get away? Did we lose?
Oh.
Yeah, we lost.
I don't know what the hell happened.
I ran around in the dark. That's all I did. The whole time.
Yep. Me too.
I didn't kill, fight, nothing.
That means he quit.
All right. The fear.
Well, looks like co-op's going to win the next poll.
I almost hit quit. Cool.
Huh?
I almost hit quit.
Oh.
Because after each match we've been hitting quit. I was like, wait a minute. Defeat 10 enemies around the payload. The payload. Doom. I like the music here.
Mm-hmm.
Ah. What a... Hello, Oregon missile.
Our other squad has sent word these Ewoks might actually provide some threat. We'll show them they don't scare us. Once we get back in contact with them, of course.
Just hide.
Want to survive. I can just hide.
Doesn't fucking work.
They come and help me. Yes.
There we go. That worked.
You won't find me here. No. No, go away. No. Who's that? Calvin, get out of here. This is my hiding spot. Aww. You. So much attention has been drawn. Jesus, what were you thinking?
Thinking we should squat up.
That's, we shouldn't. We should all hide in random points in the map and they have to try to find us.
You know how easy it is to find a trooper?
Yeah, I do. That's why I know how easy it is to hide as a trooper. Cody...
I did a lot of damage.
Okay, there's a big group over here. There's a big group here. We have a lot. A lot of us.
Just stay away from the low ground.
Ah, Whisties! Whoopsie.
Damn it. No. I got it. I don't know what happened. I went for the one, then he ran by, and I got stuck on a root, and then I couldn't jump out. And I don't know. I just gave up. I was like, I'm in the middle of all of them now. This is awful.
Yes. Ha!
Let's see what's going to happen. Where are the Ewoks? What happened to our giant group?
Eric, what? Take this gun.
Oh.
Blast him!
Dang it. I didn't get it. Got you, Aaron.
Yeah, but I did a lot of damage to somebody. I just stabbing the hell out of him.
When does the damn shit come?
What's the one
I've
thing?
I've never won this stormtrooper.
Ever.
You gotta find the radio thing.
I thought Plagueis already did it.
Did he?
Yeah.
I didn't see it happen.
Cody, no! Ah! The shuttle's engines. Where? No, I died. Wisties.
Me too.
Damn. One day I'll get off of you. Not today.
Get a body.
Damn. The Ewoks will eat my body, Rick.
The Ewoks will eat your body?
There are so many Ewoks!
Just took a little time for us to build up.
Oh, it's right here.
Ooh, they gotta come here.
And there are so many of us. Look at this! This is crazy! You ain't getting anywhere!
Foreign missile! Ha ha ha!
That's insane.
There's so many.
That's insane.
Aaron, you might want to get back into the Discord call.
Okay.
No, are you not in the Discord call?
I guess not.
And co-op is the next mode that won.
Okay.
No.
Let's do co-op. That was so funny. Just that thing landed. What did the pilots think about that? They land and there's just a swarm of Ewoks, you know?
There's just, well, nobody's coming.
Hope the guy shows up.
Aaron, do you want to make sure you get a starfighter in after this?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Alright, I'm gonna quit out of here, and then while I try to get back in, you guys can do the thingy.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll try to do at least one starfighter, I would say.
What's the thing I'm looking for?
I quit out.
In co-op, you might actually win. Well, to be fair, Aaron won that last one. Because he started as an Ewok.
He got a lot of kills, too.
Yeah.
Technically.
Is it logged in? Hello?
Yep.
Am I here?
You're quiet.
You're very quiet.
Well, I don't know.
Thank you.
I see no way to change.
Is it coming through your headset or is it something else? I mean, it sounds far off.
There's nothing else that it would be.
Yep, I definitely hear it. Thank you.
It's still quiet, though. You're 200%.
I mean, all my stuff's turned up.
It's a little bit better. Maybe you weren't talking loud enough.
I can talk loud!
Yeah, that's good. All right, let's start co-op.
Keep doing that.
All right, who picked it? Did anyone pick it yet? No?
Let's see, what do you do? Play?
Galactic, Rebel, Resistance, Separatist, Galactic, Empire, First Order. Which ones? Republic, the Separatists, Alliance, Empire, Resistance, First Order.
Cody says he killed Aaron first, though.
Rebel.
Huh? I was an Ewok from the get-go.
I think he meant he killed you as an Ewok.
Galactic or Rebel?
Like, I don't know when. Maybe earlier in the
era? Or Separatist.
Which one? Galactic Republic?
Galactic Republic, Rebel Alliance, or Separatist Alliance. I keep hearing myself through someone's mic, so I keep fucking
up. A lot of chat seems to be saying Republic.
All right, let's do that.
Yes.
I won the Ewok. It was like two of us. It was two of us. And then we got one more, and there was three of us for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And then over time, it was just like, got one. We were just like whittling you down with whisties and whatever. Sure.
Did someone choose it?
I'm waiting.
Okay. I see.
Started a search.
Kamino.
The number shown in blue circle next to the control point shows how many friendlies you have there. So what did we do in the co-op one?
Frost Dragon says you could roleplay your D&D clone characters while playing.
We can't do that with our commander. Where is the 501st appearance? There's so many clone appearances.
You either attack or defend.
I don't have 501st unlocked.
Yeah, neither do I.
Ah, damn. It's rare, okay.
Alright, we'll do... I have 181st. We that guy.
Them. The 212th. That's good. That's Cody's division.
Stand against them, brothers. Man the defenses.
All right, let's defend.
So...
we got A, B, and C that we need to defend.
We can't allow even one.
I'm gonna make my way towards A.
I guess. Oh, there's one over this. I see C stuff. This is just the same thing, just with AIs.
Pretty much. That we can beat.
It's a good way to train, especially with the heroes, I hear, but...
get out of here, Gonk! You're gonna die! You're all gonna die!
Dude, there are good. So many good droids!
Here. Use
Holy
grenades!
Snikes!
Oh no, I see
Super.
You, Droidica. Oh, am I just spotting enemies with that? Okay. Oh,
fall
we gotta
back.
Fall back.
Yep, we failed already.
But I felt like I was guarding the thing.
We'll make a tactical retreat, brothers. Let the enemy have this sector. We'll defeat them in the next.
All right, I'm gonna stay here on the left side.
You need to be inside the zone to stop them from capturing you. Guys were too far away.
I wasn't. I was in the zone the whole time.
Well, I'm a sniper.
So am I.
I'm supposed to be in the zone.
If you lose even one of the three objectives, you have to fall back.
Oh.
Now we have two objectives. I am on,
I'm on the
B.
Left one.
They have Bossk.
What the?
Wow, they came in this way!
Where'd they all come from?
Ah, down.
There's so many of them.
Remember, we can get those, heroes if you go.
Man.
They sent me way back here.
Damn it.
You didn't roll past the shield, Calvin.
I know. He put it up right when I engaged it. Or, he engaged it right when I threw it up.
Coming in as Anakin. There are so many!
Oh, you almost lost B. Hurry.
Got Bossk on A.
Well, it doesn't matter if we lose
there
B.
There are so many on B.
There are. There's so many.
Did you got Bossk.
I was pressing E, guys. Nothing happened.
Getting out no, fall back.
You need to hold down E, Eric.
I was pressing, and then I held, and then I died.
Oh, fuck, they have Grievous. Grievous will be coming down the middle.
There's too many of them.
There are too many of them.
Defend the command posts shown on your scanners against all droid attacks.
Grievous!
Ah, Dooku is this way too.
Grievous!
Nope, not good. I don't have enough points to get a hero.
I have 12,000. Transmission to Master. Getting chewy.
Jeez, what the?
12 cat, get in there!
Oh, man. There's Dooku, Grievous, and George shooting me everywhere.
Jesus! What the fuck? Oh, fucking Dooku.
Yep, yep.
In for 7 more minutes. Believe it.
We gotta push up. Oh, I can't see anything.
Can't do it without a sun. I don't know.
Watch out, Dooku, behind you.
Grievous is in front. Place that's safe.
Oh no, here comes Dooku.
Have that. Yeah, bitch.
Goodness. Well, we held off that, but I don't know if there's another way they came in.
Back this way, the command post. It's getting overrun.
There's so many there.
Use your grenades.
And Grievous.
Oh. Oh, he ran me over.
Me too.
Damn it, they cut me in half.
Yes, assault cannon.
Oh. Well, I guess that's not where I'm supposed to go. I don't know.
Dooku!
Fuck!
Guess 12 cat!
Master Kenobi has joined us.
Is there friendly fire in this?
No, I don't believe so.
I just wonder if there was in co-op.
Bitch!
So many, I'm trying to fall back. But this is what we need to hold.
Max number in play.
We're in the zone.
Man,
Kenobi's down.
Are you no longer contesting? Oh, okay.
We are. Wrecking
holding
shit.
The line.
Yeah.
Where did they come from?
Where did they go?
Yeah, where are they? We'll be now.
Where will they come from?
Do we just hold this for 6 whole minutes?
Yep.
Yeah.
And it's 1 tick away. It says these droids are too competent. This is unrealistic.
It's true.
Oh no, to the left! They're coming from the left and the front!
Yep.
Dodge!
Jordica! Down!
Nice. On the left, Megan.
No.
There, go. Oh, that was pretty good, actually.
I can do the best Lumpy.
Lumpy. Dog. I need my health back. Careful, Calvin.
I fucking hate Lumpy so much.
Alright,
the noise he made.
I feel like we've done pretty good. Where the hell are they?
They keep regrouping,
them.
Eric. Quit.
Yeah, come on.
You're taunting them.
Come on!
Found them.
Yeah, they all.
On the right Jordica, now.
Coming in the center.
How do you like shots, bitches?
That is totally what I do.
Back on the left.
Every week on Star Wars RPG.
Keep watching the other door too. Oh, watch out, guys! Darth Maul! Darth Maul!
12 cats, got him.
Provide support.
Jordica!
Oh, I've been choked and thrown.
Got him! Good job, 12 cat.
Grievous.
Back on the left
again. I'm down.
No, I'm down. No!
You guys going down?
I'm down.
Dang it, I'm down too.
3 minutes.
Oh, no!
Why was it 6 minutes? We've lost this battle, but we haven't lost the
war. Dude, once they had Darth Maul and Grievous at the same time.
Well, they also came right when I died and I put down my assault cannon. So I wasn't covering that one side and then Jordica got me.
Sorry, guys. Couldn't do enough.
Damn it, 12 cat. That's what happened.
12 cat? No, 12 cat was taking them all out like a machine.
This is why we didn't win.
Well, you better get a starfighter game in.
Are you doing starfighter?
It's 4:30.
I like starfighters. We were so close.
The last one.
It just, they would stop and they would all come at the same time.
Like, yeah.
But you're supposed to do.
Well, it wasn't so bad when they all came at the same time. But both of the heroes synced up as well.
They come at the same time, two different holes.
Ooh.
Three that last time.
I got a new gun.
I have a crate. I guess I'll check
it
out.
Improve zoom.
What's in my crate?
For the T-21.
One thing is in my crate. One. Dual zoom. Okay.
Yeah, that's just a mile marker. It's not an actual crate thingy. It's not like a random crate.
Collections. Oh, I can turn... Nope. Well, can
scope
I do
with increased magnification.
We're gonna
and
stream
I also got
for 30 more minutes. Random crates were removed.
I also got a TL-50 for my heavy as well.
Why are there even crates then? So the crates are just...
I guess they're just milestone related?
Where you buy crates? Is that how it works though?
I don't think you can buy crates anymore, right? Because they're not random anymore.
Alright, here we go. Didn't have to wait for this one.
Nope.
We're in. Oh, I see Daniel's on our side.
Southworth subscribed for 2 months.
Alright. Ultra droid.
Alright, getting a targeting computer.
We need one more.
And reinforced hull.
We have enough. I see Cody in here too.
And I didn't get the chance to equip.
Yeah, there should be like you should be able to play Gungans. Alright. We gotta destroy that thing. Missile lock.
No.
Ah. Missile got me. So 90% versus 144 lives.
Republic bombers inbound.
intercept.
Yep.
Oh.
He avenged himself.
Wait a minute, I see you. Where'd you go?
Republic fighters attempt to disable our tractor.
Come here, you.
Intercept.
Oh, damn. That's a lot, though. No! Damn! I didn't get turned down fast enough.
Turned down for what?
Turn down service.
Hey, we've almost killed that thing, though.
Aye.
I ran to it.
It's down.
Nice.
You got the cruiser?
Yeah, we are.
Good. You got two more.
Fire.
I'm almost dead. Turn.
Let's see, we got some Y-Wings that we need to take down, and then these cruisers. So I'm going for the cruisers with my bomber.
I'm going for the Y-Wings.
Enemy bomber incoming.
Actually, I'm going to try to protect the guys going for the Y-Wings.
Defensive
countermeasures advised.
No.
Ah! Ballstein. I can't hear you.
Chat can't.
No, I don't think chat can hear you, Shane. Yep. Yep. Just us. Alright, going for the cruisers. If I can get there in time, I keep getting shot down.
Almost got the Y-Wings. There we go. No!
In range.
Tractor beams destroyed. Continue general defense.
Four leaves is right there.
Odds against survival were low.
Whew.
Oh! No! Oh,
dang.
Ooh. All right, what else we still need to take out?
The other cruiser.
The trash.
Pretty much.
Reinforcements arrive.
Separatists. All right, I don't.
Odds of success increasing.
Inferno squad, here we go.
Ah! Hog shot me out of the sky!
Cody! Yes!
Orders prevent forces from destroying communications array.
Like you just run into an area.
It's
almost dead.
Ballstein, that's what it was.
It's almost dead.
Critical threat detected.
Oh, Calvin. I'll try to help cover you.
class.
I don't know where I'm getting attacked from. I'm so slow.
They were behind you. I tried to loop around.
Did you?
Oh, I died, but...
So did I.
Kevin just pressed the win button and killed two people. He had no idea where they were.
Did we take down that... That we did, right?
Ooh.
Alright, what are we going for now?
Y-wings. Enemy bombers breaking through. Intercept. I'm on the Y-wings right now.
Alright.
There's one down. Another one down. Communication array
is disabled. Nope, damn it!
Forgot where it was. We have to kill 96 of them before our 44% shields are down. Oh, the Falcon. There we go. Oh, that hurt.
I'm taking fire.
All right, that group of Y-wings is down.
Yep.
Another down.
It's a matter of defending our shield generator thing. Communications array critical. Oh, communications array. Imminent. I don't know what it is. Jeez.
Yeah, baby.
Right next to me went boom. No.
I love the sound.
Boom. Try to get some distance here. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I really want this one. Maximum. Save him. 50 lives versus 10%.
Ah! Oh, shit. Scale! The scale is fucked.
Y-wing shooting. No! Damn it, they're gonna get it. They're gonna get it. I saw a Y-wing going through. Damn you, Cody! Destroyed. Deterioration of events continues. Formulating countermeasures. His mouse is. Maybe it's the mouse. Maybe that's why I had trouble earlier with that. Why are we just doing stunts? Damn it, max number in play every time. Alright. I'll be this one.
Let's make this quick. I have important matters to attend to.
We just gotta kill enough of them now, huh?
Darth Maul's ship is so hard to handle.
My favorite one is probably Vader's. Like, I like the way it feels and moves and everything.
Alert. Control tower disabled. Reactor exposed. Urgent. Concentrate all efforts on defense.
I don't know. I feel like I try to move a little bit and I just jump to the side. It's how I felt with that one ship earlier on Crate. I just thought it was supposed to feel that way, because it would be hard to control or something. Trying to just...
More Y-wings. Little... Shooting missiles.
Oh, damn. Oh shit!
Oh, god damn it! I thought I made it.
I thought you made it too.
I thought I made. I probably wouldn't have made the other one over there, but I thought I made it, man.
Were you inside?
Yeah.
Were you behind me? Are you what blew up?
Maybe. I know, but it's still frightening.
Man.
Kill so many more things as an interceptor than I do a bomber.
Finally. Man, Falcon is tanky.
Yeah, it is.
Alert. Critical damage detected.
You're down to 29 lives, but you're down to 24%.
More Y-Wings.
Dropping down to 22. They're dropping fast.
Glass doors closing. Defend the control tower. Reconditioned approach.
There we go.
Eliminate fighters.
I can't see!
Can't see him!
10 left.
I know what he's doing.
Two more.
Oh, we did it.
Nice. GG. Everybody's like, hold.
Okay. I didn't see that.
Whew.
15 minutes to go, and we probably have exercises.
Probably do.
I'm not recovering from yesterday.
From the 70 squats and 70 push-ups and 70 sit-ups.
There's only 10 push-ups in there for me.
Oh, okay. That's going to hurt.
Is that all that's left? Or is there more stuff too?
What do you mean?
Is that all? Just that?
Yeah, just that.
So you're saying there's enough time for one more Ewok hunt as long as you don't get any more... As long as there's no more redemptions, you have time for one more Ewok hunt.
Yeah.
Yes.
One more Ewok hunt. Back out, Eric.
One more to finish. Let's do it.
Man, I gotta put my webcam in now.
Nub nub. Yub nub.
Some more exercises came in.
More exercise for who?
Squats for Aaron. Nope. Sit-ups for Rick.
Cancel an Ewok hunt.
He did. He totally canceled it. That's so mean.
I said, there's no more redemptions. We can do this. Oh, they did redemptions.
I was all hyped, Aaron.
Can do it now. So, yeah, can do it. Gotta do squats.
Look what you guys did, I guess.
I started it anyway, Eric.
You did it. I know. I see.
Nah, I figured since we had like 15 minutes to do redemptions, but we had no redemptions, we had time.
And look how much time we still have.
Only got like even 10 after minutes. Redemptions. Rick still has to do his.
It's 10 push-ups.
No, he got more too.
Oh. So terrible.
Joining the hunt.
See, you guys don't even get anything.
Yet. We might.
Yet. I was here yesterday. I saw.
I got stuff yesterday.
I get?
Do 10. Squats.
Ten squats.
What the hell?
Damn. We're right in the middle of everything. Right, and it's so dark and
my,
I can't see anything.
My flashlight is not working.
Okay, turn it off and on. Turn it off and on.
Oh, okay, that's better. It was so bugged.
Yeah, it was
I saw
bugged.
The beam, but there was no light.
Should we go into the cave or not?
I don't trust the cave. Oh, Jesus. No!
I'm not going in the cave. The bridge is over this way.
Which way, Gavin? This way?
The Welsh woman tried to kill me. Guys, where'd you go? I saw some people over here.
The bridge we like is this way, though. The safe space.
Where to, Daniel?
Man, people are getting a little. All right, there's 14 stormtroopers left. We're here.
Oh. Where's a 12 cat? Oh no!
Get away!
It's just us.
Yep.
Whoa, Cody, how'd you get up there? That's a great place. I love that. Let's go up there. Is that a good place to go?
See on the complete other side of the map? The industrial place you were at, Calvin, last time?
Probably.
I don't know, how the hell did he get up there?
Let's go over there. I hear voices. Behind me! Oh, my sound is so bugged.
It's like it got darker than it did before when we played. I don't know where to go. I'm just trying to stay around these guys. Hey, I see people over there.
Where? On the left. Behind the tree. Yep, there he is.
Oh, die! Oh,
no,
dead.
Eric!
I'm dead.
Fuck, I'm dead too. My audio is so fucked up.
Why does it seem so much darker than it used to be?
Maybe they updated it.
Thank you.
Can they go in here or anything?
Ah! Ah! I got one of you.
Eric, are you whistying us?
I whisted you and I got one of you. I'm coming back.
I got Cody.
What, how? This seems dangerous now, guys.
How does one...
A pie has been destroyed! Oh no. And they call it a pie. A pie! No!
I saved Wojtek. Wojtek?
I guess since they gave me squats, that's what they want to see instead of the game, right?
I think so, yeah.
I mean, sit-ups and push-ups.
How does one get past that Dang. Wall?
That's what you get!
Daniel! Daniel!
God damn it.
Oh, what? Is there one here? Where'd you come from? Son of a bitch, Cody! Son of a bitch!
Rick, quick. Go to me.
Okay.
Go to me, Rick. I'm fucking stuck in this rock. I can't get out. I've been here for like 3 minutes. I can't get out.
No. Chain gun John got me. He's the last one. I revealed him.
Help! Ah, I got out. I did my horn. I got out. Yay.
Ooh, he's really far from his position. He gets him over there. Oh no, it's going to him. He's really close to it.
Ah, yeah.
Did he make it?
Nope. He died.
Okay.
Whew. Dead.
The dropship hadn't even landed yet.
Oh man, I just saw it moving. I thought he got there already. I'm like, no. All right, Rick, are you done?
I'm done.
I did the dancies.
I'm done.
All righty. Cody else has one more round.
I'm eating.
What time is it?
4:55.
I mean, it should start in 10 seconds.
Yeah,
we can do
enough
one
people
more.
Already in here.
Do one more.
One the last
and
one.
And then we're
round.
Done.
Last one.
One Don't more time. Coop. Coop.
So traveling to Endor, but we're already at Endor. I didn't kill any Ewoks. Or
None?
Any or no stormtroopers. I'm not sure. Once you become an Ewok, does it change your elimination count or does it keep the same?
It changes. I think.
So I turned into an Ewok and didn't do anything then, maybe that's what it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I killed at least one Ewok. I killed something with a bee.
Eric got stuck in a tree.
Ow.
That sucks.
Got stuck between a tree and a rock and a stream, and I eventually got out by using my horn.
You literally got stuck in a rock in a hard place.
I did.
Nice. Selecting Ewoks. Mm-hmm. Please. Please, last one. Please. Please. Yes. All right, Aaron, you and me.
I wonder who the Ewoks are.
God damn it. I have stream up. I can see.
Yeah, with a 20-second delay. Nah, it's not that much, but All right.
Eric just runs straight into the Ewoks, sacrificing himself to join his people.
Oh man, there's only four of you, and two of us.
Oh man, it's gonna be a good one.
Hopefully, you guys find each other quickly.
Balanced
before any Ewoks find you. Hopefully, we find each other quickly.
No.
Oh, thank God Eric didn't find him.
Oh, Daniel, you fucking hacker.
Oh, damn, how'd they get so many more of them?
People keep joining in. You always join as a trooper first, unless there's more Ewoks than troopers.
Oh, what? My dodge didn't work. I just died.
Yeah. Same with me.
Get him! Punch him in the dick!
Yes, Cody!
Cody, wait, we didn't get him? Okay, we died. Okay.
No!
I died when he had two health. But we got him together.
Good. Yes, Cody. Join us.
The Ewoks are growing.
I'm ready for my leftovers. There they are.
Sharpen their knives.
Daniel!
Into the door, into the forest we go. I'm like Arnold fighting the Predator. Got my stick. But who's hunting who?
Yes! Mystical fish. Good job, Cody. You and me. We got that guy like me and Aaron got you. Oh, so close. I almost killed him. All right. Eric is still alive. We need to find them. Oh, the other two. The other two. They died at the same time. All right, Eric is just hiding somewhere by a tree.
Eric is doing his thing where he went and
Wispies! No! I killed Cody! I can hear an army. I can hear an army come.
Extraction. Only 100 meters away. Go on. I can make it.
You can't make it.
No!
There's so many! I could just see with my vision.
Were you just hiding somewhere, like, Eric?
I was going around places, but not once.
There was like eight people converging on you from the edge of the map. Just a slowly and...
I was chasing him down, hoping you'd slow down a little bit.
I was like 30 yards behind you.
Alright, well, GG stream.
I love the growth of the Ewoks slowly, like, there's so many. Like, there was only two.
I wish this game mode had more people. You know?
Yeah.
All right. That was a fun stream.
Yes. Thank you guys for joining. We appreciate it. Eric will be back tomorrow, right, with Half-Life 2.
Yep. Half-Life 2 at 2 p.m.
2 p.m.
That's easy to remember.
Half-Life 2 at 2 p.m. Mm-hmm. Make sure you guys are there. I'll be back Monday with Dark Souls. Anyway, anyone else have anything?
Tuesday, Final Fantasy VII Remake stream, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
There you go.
Wednesday undecided.
Okay.
I did Warzone last week and it was a blast. Might do that again.
Gotcha.
All right. All right, guys. Well, that's it. Thank you guys so much. We'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.
Bye. Peace. Out. Peace out.